Hello, my friends. You are watching Ruski TV, and today we play a new game by the name of Noblesse Zero. It came out today. Check it out. We shall see. First impression. Please don't make me sign in again. I don't need my whole list of emails showing. Thank you. Okay. Are you here, agent? I will explain the basics for you not to get in the other's way. Please proceed to hero level up. Okay. The hero has become stronger through level up. Very nice. You are better than I expected now. Upgrade hero's passive skill. Tap the portrait of each hero to enter hero info window for upgrading passive skill. Okay. Each hero has unique passive skills, and all heroes within the same party share bonuses for passive skills from each hero. Nice. Information about upgrading passive skills can be found at the bottom of Hero Info window. Okay, I do not understand, but okay. It seems complicated at first, but it's actually easy. Hope you won't give up on this. Now, upgrade passive skill by yourself. Well, I guess unlocking the first passive skill will take some time, isn't it? Please gather more SP from status. A new passive skill level can be unlocked when you reach a certain agent level. Oh, keep in mind that your hero's passive skill level cannot exceed hero level. I believe you understood all this. Good luck with your mission, agent. Thank you, Sarah. I did not understand a single thing you said, but I will continue learning the game. Studying the rest of the menu is left to you, agent. Play the game while clearing the beginner's missions above. You can also directly access the menu by tapping shortcut on the bottom left. Well, I hope you have a great time. Thank you. Welcome. Oh, they even gave me 500 diamonds. I like. I'm not sure. This is a lot. I will just look at that later. Oh, we get more diamonds. So many free things. This reminds me of that one Hero Ball Z game. Do I get all this stuff too? Oh boy! Oh my goodness! So many goodies! Download today and get so many free goodies! Oh man, even more! Just look at all this! Oh, that's all the stuff I just claimed. Where is my pre-register reward? It was promised a pre-register reward. That's not cool. You lied to me. Are you telling me I pre-registered for no reason? Well, so far I like the animations. Oh man, I think I have to level up. What is all this? Okay. Let's level up to level 5. Ok, Okay, how do I fight the boss again? There we go. Okay, let's see if we can get him now. This game is nice. I like it. So far, it doesn't seem to be very buggy. But I still can't beat the boss. How do I change my agents? How do I take this guy off my team? Oh. So that is how you do it. Alright, now we can probably kill the boss. Oh, so you use XP to level up your stuff. What is this? Oh, so there's three types. Human, noble, and werewolf. I'm not sure what any of that means. Oh, we beat the boss. On to chapter 2. And we got some sort of keys. I'm not sure. Can I click any of these? Oh. What is this? Touch the icon to get a reward. When all rewards are received, the mission will be reset. I do not know what just happened. Oh, I guess I completed missions. Level up is available. And then I become stronger. Okay, this game, I will have to learn it and then I will have to make another video. So my first impression is I like it. And I think you will like it too. So, go download and try it out. So where is my inventory? Okay, so we have heroes. We have a lot of heroes. We have relics. No idea how to get these yet. And we also have equipment. And some dope looking stuff. Very nice art. I always appreciate good art. Even the music is nice. Sound effects are nice. Very well made. I give this game a 6 out of 7. Out of 10. If you do not understand what that means, well, just try it for yourself. Alright, that is Noblesse Zero. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good time. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know what you think about this game. Let me know if you're gonna download it or not. If not, it's all good. I will just play it alone. Goodbye!